allgemein kommen Sie gerne auf mich zu. Tschüss und schöne Messe noch.
Ganz genau, vielen Dank. So, now we are switching to English. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, here on the SPS IBC Drive 2017 in the MindSphere Lounge. So, my name is Philipp Armbruster. What was that? Wasn't supposed to happen. I've just received a push notification that something in our production plant in Chicago is not going well. Well, what's the problem there? I need to find out. Therefore, I need my tablet. With my tablet, I can now assess all relevant data of my production plant in Chicago. I can see an overview of both production lines. By the way, I'm a soft drink producer. So, line 2, 91% performance, everything fine. But Chicago, line 1, 75%. What's going on there? That's a big problem. So, but what about the other plants worldwide? How does it look there? Sydney, fine. Beijing, fine. Birmingham, fine. I see everything. Why is there a problem in Chicago? For that, I need my colleague, Rivki Vinanto. So, I have to call him. By the way, he's a technical expert. I need his expertise. Hi, Rivki. Rivki, our production plant in Chicago for our soft drink is not performing well. I really need your help. In only 3 days, our big marketing campaign starts. Okay, see you soon. Thank you. So, in the meantime, till Rivki arrives here, you might ask yourself the question, how can we now find out what's wrong in Chicago? Chicago is more than 7,000 kilometers away from here, from Nuremberg. We will show you today. So there he already is. Hi, Rivki.
Hi, Philipp. I got the same alarm on my smartphone. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Rivki Vinanto. Today, Philipp and I are showing you a milestone on the path to the efficient soft drink production. 4 new apps that can help you to increase the efficiency and the availability of your plant significantly. We call them Simatic Mind Apps. They use data from MindSphere and makes your production line transparent. And the transparency is the basis for efficiency. We'll show you now how exactly this works.
Thanks, Rivki. So, in the first step, the Simatic Notifier Mind app has notified us, Rivki, and me that something in our production line in Chicago is going bad and that we have a problem. In the next step, the Simatic Performance Optimizer Mind app showed us where exactly the problem is in line 1 and how we can fix this. So, I could assess this information with my tablet.
But Philipp, what's new about this? We are already able to track the performance of our plant efficiently with our Simatic SCADA systems.
Rivki, you're right. So, but there's a difference. Till now, we could only do this inside our plant, locally. And now, with MindSphere and our Simatic Mind apps, we can do the same thing, but globally, and compare our production lines between each other and find out where's the problem of our soft drink production. So, but how do we do this? Again, all of our production plants worldwide, Sydney, Birmingham, Beijing, Chicago, all of them are sending selected data to MindSphere. And there the data is being aggregated and made accessible for our Mind apps. And now, the Simatic Performance Optimizer Mind app can directly show me where the problem is in Chicago, 75%.
But in order to decide what to do. We have to know the specific cause. Then we can inform our colleague on site immediately and they can fix this error. In this case, the machine inside Mind App can help us. Let's take a look at the soft drink production worldwide. Everything is okay. Every location has the green status, except Chicago. Now, we go to the production line, for which we the push notification. And now, the components. The packaging area, everything is okay. It was recently maintained. Then we go to the bottling plant. Everything is okay too here. But this component should be updated to the latest version soon. How about the conveyor at the beginning of production line? Its status is red. There is something wrong with the drive.
Philip, yeah,
we have problem here with the drive.
I see. The drive is red. So, Wifki, we need more transparency about the drive here.
That's correct, Philip. Let's take a look at this diagnostic in detail. It shows the drive is overheated. As you can see, this machine inside Mind App gives us some idea why it happened. We can call now the service technician on site and tell him where the problem is. Then he doesn't have to search for a long time, but knows immediately what to do. And the faster the reaction time, the higher the productivity will be in the end.
That's right. So, as you have seen, our semantic mind apps have been working perfectly fine together. So at the first step, the semantic notifier mind app has notified us on the smartphone that there's a problem detected by another app, the semantic performance optimizer app. And in the next step, we could take a closer look with the machine inside mind app. And this collaboration between the apps is really unique here.
By the way, the Energy Manager Mind App would have also shown us this error. It visualizes the energy consumption of all components in your production line. And if a drive consumes more power suddenly, this often indicates a defect.
Wifki, another notification.
That's right, Philip.
My finger unlock doesn't work, so I have to type the password. Okay. Chicago, performance going fine again. The problem seems to be solved.
It's a good news, Philip.
The service technician has done a great job. But let's take a closer look again. Therefore, I need my tablet. So, production line 1, 92%. Everything perfect. Now we are making our production goal and the marketing campaign for the soft drinks can start.
Yes. Great.
So, as you have seen, with the semantic mind apps, you can not only optimize soft drink productions like we are doing it, you can also optimize your production with them. And the key to the optimization is always transparency. And with transparency, and with semantic mind apps, you get this transparency. So if you are now really interested in the semantic mind apps, we invite you to visit us here at the fair at different locations. So the first location is right here on the left on the TR portal dialogue station. There you will find a demo application about two of our Mind Apps, the Performance Optimizer and the Notifier Mind App. If you go down the stairs, right direct to the Energy Management booth, There you find a demo application about our Energy Manager Mind App. And but it's also not everything. If you take a look at the SCADA launch, my colleague here will take you there. You will find out how the collaboration between semantic SCADA systems like WinCC and the semantic mind apps is doing a really great job to optimize your production.
If you want to know more where the visualized data in the mind apps comes from and how the link between our soft drink plan and MindSphere actually works, our colleagues Nadia Neunsinger and Katrin Kunz will show you in their presentation TIA for MindSphere Next Level Connectivity and Analytics here or in the lounge. Now it's time to say goodbye from Rivki Winanto
and Philip Ambruster. See you at the booth.
See you at the booth.